Hi Gemini, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Gemini. For your general energies, career situation and relationship, Gemini, we are picking few cards, guys. So these are the cards for our general energy. This is for relationship, guys, and this card is for our career situation. And I have the fairy tale picker card love reading after this general energy, guys. So if you are interested, you can watch that, guys, so that will follow this general reading. So we have Ace of Wands in reverse, Ten of Pentacles in reverse, and King of Cups. So with these cards, guys, Gemini, in your situation today, you are a person, not today, guys, every time. You are a person who is really dedicated. You have confidence in your heart, maybe. Whenever you are making some important decisions or in whatever you do, you are a very wise person, understanding. And you protect the people whom you are with, and you are a very responsible and a caring person. So people in your work situation, they come to you for suggestions. So you have that, people respect you for that concern you have for others, that true concern you have for others. And maybe even the person you love, they come to you for your ideas and suggestions. And you give them, you suggest them good ideas what you need to do, guys. And today, for some of you, you are getting some kind of gifts. It may be from your family, someone, maybe your parent or someone older, relative. So they are passing on some inheritance or some kind of a gift, or it may be from the person you love. So they are coming to see you with some gift today, guys, paying you a visit today all of a sudden. And Gemini, I also see that though you are successful in your career and things are going well in your personal life, you are facing some difficulties. Maybe you have too much work, you are being really responsible, too many responsibilities today, guys, Gemini. Maybe you have lot of burdens and responsibilities, guys. That is the reason you are enjoying success in life. So you are worried because of huge burdens on your shoulders, maybe, guys. So these, this success is coming with a price. Maybe you are investing so much of your time, energy and finances for that, guys. So that is what I see with these cards, guys. Let's see what is the card for your relationship. We have Queen of Wands in reverse. So this person you are in connection with, you have a great relationship going with this person. You have that perfect understanding, but you do not find time, maybe, or they do not find time. They have their own work or they have their own aspirations they want to pursue, and you hardly find time to spend with each other, and you love each other's company, but you are unable to be together. Guys, maybe your work is quite difficult, or their work schedule is quite difficult. That may be the reason. Or for some of you, maybe this person, they are trying to avoid you, guys, maybe. So that is the reason they are not spending enough time with you, maybe. So that is what I see, guys, with this card for your relationship. Let's see what is the card for your career situation, guys. We have Two of Pentacles in reverse. So with this card in your career situation, you are getting some important communication, guys. Maybe regarding some projects or some financial agreements or whatever work related you may get. So some important communication is coming your way. For most of you, it may be a good news, guys, but for some of you, it is something bad. So that is what I see with these cards, Gemini, for your general energies, guys. If you are interested to watch that fairy tale pick a card love reading, stay tuned for that. That is coming up right now, Gemini. For your fairy tale story, guys, we have two cards here. So if you are interested to watch this reading, you can just close your eyes, think about your situation, then open your eyes, choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start with this card. This is your first card. So let's start the reading after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so I will start with this card first. So let's see what it is. The Rose Elf, Revelations. So for those who have chosen this card, the first card, guys, it just means that whatever truth, however hard you try, maybe you are trying to hide something, or this person you are in relationship with, they are trying to hide something, but truth will come out one day, maybe not today, but it will surely come out. So you can never hide truth. That is the basic meaning of this card, guys. And however hard you are suppressing it, you are hiding some secrets, or they are hiding some secrets from this person, or it may be something you did, some kind of unkindness or rude behavior or some kind of abuse you are facing. So though you are not revealing that, it may be from someone very close to you. So they are harming you in some way, or you are doing that to someone. But you can never suppress it for a long time, guys. It is going to come out someday, and justice will take its natural course. So you can never escape from the evil things or the bad things that happens. Maybe we are in the receiving end, but we are ready to forgive this person and move on. But still, the things that have been done to us, someday it will come to the surface, and that person will get the results for the evil deed. So if we do something good, we will reap the good results, guys. But if we do something bad, we are going to reap the bad things. It is the natural law of the world. So though you are trying really hard to cover up with our actions, or try to hide those secrets, whatever it is going to come to surface. So maybe if you are seeing someone like that in your situation, maybe you see someone in troubles, in some worrying situation, you can give them hope and instill faith in their heart. So this fairy tale story is about that, guys. So we have to have faith and hope in the future, and justice will surely come to pass. That is the energy with this card, guys, for those who have chosen this card. And that is the reading with this card. So let's start with the second card. So let's see what is the story with the second card, guys. So we have the Frog Prince. So with this card, it just means that we are trying to close ourselves. Maybe we are afraid of intimacy, we are afraid of opening our heart to someone, and we are trying to avoid people or trying to avoid someone. But today we have to have that understanding that if we want a deep, meaningful connection, we should not be afraid to have that open heart, heart-to-heart communication, and that openness in our relationship, guys. So there is someone who is wishing to be in connection with you very deeply, but you are rejecting them, and you are not, maybe for some of you, you are rejecting someone, or for some of you, you are not keeping your word, keeping some promise. So it is time for you to keep up your word, guys. And maybe sometimes when we become too close to someone, we have that discomfort at the beginning, because this person knows everything about us or will know everything about us. But it is time you share your feelings, affection, and be with that person if you want that deep, meaningful love, meaningful connection, guys. So that is what this card is about, guys. So the person who you feel is worthy for you is the right person. You can share your deep thoughts or whatever wishes and dreams you have for yourself with them. Only then you will be able to establish that beautiful relationship, guys. So that is the meaning with this card, guys. For those who have chosen the second card, that is your reading. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.